People know a lot about you because you've been in municipal politics for so long now, but what is your favorite holiday tradition?
I think my favorite holiday tradition starts about Christmas Eve, watching the traditional Christmas movies. I love watching with my wife Scrooge, Charles Dickens with Alistair Sim, the original one. And if you look really closely, there's a fourth ghost that appears in the morning when he's waking up with the maid. So look for it. And what it is, I think it's a cameraman or a director shows up in the mirror for a split second. So, but enjoy watching that one. The Griswolds, of course. So I like watching some of the family, the traditional Christmas shows.
All right, well, let's talk about Halton Hills. And I want to look back at 2021, aside from COVID. I mean, I know it is that cloud hanging over all of us, wherever we are in the world, but aside from COVID, what do you think was the biggest challenge that the town of Halton Hills faced in 2021?
Yeah, like all municipalities, they have challenges, Jason. And I think one, it did kind of relate to COVID, and that was to give support to the businesses, and that was definitely a challenge. And it's a challenge is, you had lockdowns, then it'd be semi-lockdowns, and then it would be hairdressers were vilified and barbers and nail salons shut down for 295 days, and then it opened up, and then you have now hairdressers are fine to go in, and the restaurant. So it's all tied in, and that of course affects our assessment, our tax rate, because we didn't get the dollars coming in. Like we had a lot of rentals we didn't make money on, from the soccer pitches, the ice pads, and definitely a challenge. And we're not alone. I hate to say it. Misery likes company, and a lot of other municipalities are facing exactly the same thing that we are. And
All right, so earlier you mentioned your love of Scrooge, and if that last question was about the ghost of Christmas past, I want to now talk about the ghost of Christmas future. If you had a Christmas list, writing it out for the town of Halton Hills, what would be on that list?
that COVID, I could press Control Alt and Delete and get rid of it completely, and we get back to normal where people are healthy, the healthcare system isn't stressed, and we're back to normalcy where all the fall fairs and all of the sports events and the kids' baseball and soccer back to normal. And if we did get some normalcy last year, we did get some, but I'd like to see it without that threat, that we don't have to wear masks anymore. And that would be the ultimate, because then once it's gone, everybody's happier, the economy's better, the schools aren't shut down, which my heart just goes out to the parents of little ones of trying to teach them at home, and school teachers having to adapt, and everybody's having to adapt. And so that would be the ultimate for me, if we could just goodbye COVID, and so we can all get our lives back to enjoying each other's company, our love, and everything get back to normal. I think that would be the number one wish.
Well, I think you echo the sentiments of not only Halton, but the entire world for that. So thank you very much for taking time out to be one of
Thank
my
you.
four mayors of Christmas, and I look forward to chatting with you in the new year.
Great. You have a very Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to you and your family and everybody in Halton Hills and everybody's watching this program.